cubic inches and 2,000 pounds of maximum weight. We're going to make some noise here at Mound City, Missouri. Here we go. Not in Jacksonville, none in the room. Yet on our mini rods. Donnie Jasper, our option pole, exercised his option. Green light on the sled, green flag from our back officials.
Thank you.
speed and a legal timeout. Jay Buxton at 315. He's got that laser round on City at 3:07:16. He's going to end up 6 feet short, 301 feet. Lucas transmission fix, it works. All right, here comes Mark Shaley. Wire out.
As the modified, mini modified comes up, it's like you see hands going into ears, plugging, and as the tractor gets farther away, it's like a wave. It just kind of goes all the way down the track.
Green light on the sled, green flag from our track officials. Here he comes. Stacy Butson, American Ethanol, South Beloit, Illinois.
To watch these guys in these mini mods, they're sitting there and they're, after they get everything shut down, they are waving to the crowd. They're just having a great time out there.
296 feet and 57, 296.57. All right, they're raising money for their summer camp. We'll tell you about that here in just a second. Meanwhile, Kevin Moore, here comes the diesel, the little red hooker of Quaka, Illinois. go green one final time. And I'm trying to move with Van Den Farms.
You know, the one thing I do right now,